everyone, and welcome to the Substance Designer course, where you can learn everything you need to create high-quality stylized materials by using procedural methods. My name is Jose Moreno, also known as The Paradox, and I am a 3D game artist. I have been working in this field for several years, and I am focused on the stylized modeling and texturing, a style where we move out a bit from the realism to create more artistic and expressive results. This course is designed for anyone who wants to create stylized materials and use them in their 3D projects. And since this has been the best-selling course of its kind since 2020, I have decided to update it with the current Substance Designer version and with better content. At the end of the course, you will be able to create stylized materials with Substance Designer using different methods for specific requirements. Substance Designer is the lead software to create textures for video games because it has a very powerful node system that gives us high-quality results with a flexible and non-destructive workflow. But at the beginning, it can be a bit overwhelming because of the large number of nodes and options it has. So, the goal of this course is to simplify all that information in an objective, orderly, and fun way so you can create your own materials. We are going to begin in the first chapter with all the fundamentals of the PBR rendering system. We are going to see the Substance Designer interface and how the masks and the blending modes work. In the second chapter, we are going to see a great variety of useful nodes to create different kinds of patterns and variations. And we are going to use these nodes to create a basic material to understand the material creation workflow. And in chapter 3, we have the most substantial part of the course, where we will create a lot of stylized materials. We will create step by step these 6 amazing materials. And finally, in the last chapter, we are going to see how can we blend these materials between them to create new variations. We are going to see how to export the texture maps in an optimized way for any rendering or game engine. We are going to see how can we create high quality renders for portfolio with Marmoset Toolbag. And we will learn how to configure our materials to create terrains with them in Unreal Engine 5. This course is for beginner users who want to expand their knowledge in texture creation, and it has more than 7 hours of video. In addition, we also have a Discord group, where you can share your work or get feedback with other students. I invite you to check the free material of the course, so you can realize that this course is really for you. Thank you for your interest, and see you soon in the course.